Megastar Amitabh Bachchan says teaming up with veteran Rishi Kapoor for the upcoming film 102 Not Out has been a great joy for him. Amitabh said in a statement, teaming up with Chintu ji after so many years, after so many successful historic films, has been the greatest joy during 102 Not Out. A novel story, competent direction and a most qualified crew has made the experience even greater. Amitabh will be playing a 102-year-old father of 75-year-old Rishi in the film, directed by Umesh Shukla. Working with Amitabh Bachchan after two decades, Rishi added that he's glad to reunite with Big B. Being in 102 Not Out brought back a lot of fond memories and fun I have shared with Amit ji during my younger days. I'm glad to reunite with him on such a special and unusual film. It will definitely delight our fans. Billed as a most unusual father and son love story, the film is based on playwright Soumya Joshi's well-known Gujarati play by the same name. The film will release on May 4. Honest Report.
Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.